toboggan go? It looks like it's snowing again.
Oh. That would have stunk.
Let's make contrast snow. Oh, my boob.
Pretty day. It'll be gone in an hour. Might as well enjoy it while we can.
I don't want to do another one.
Here's our snowman. He's one of the special kind. I measured last night about 1 o'clock in the morning. We had 9 inches on one side of the house.
Third one.
There's my kid. What are you gonna do?
You'll see. Third one, big ball.
There's my other kid. There's our neighbor's dog. She enjoys the stick more than she does the snow. But from the middle of February in Alabama, this is amazing. Here's my road. Not really all right. More or less slush, it's drivable. There's the football field. I love this though. Barely hear any traffic out here. Here comes a car. I think I'll get off the road. Say hi, boo. That's my beautiful wife.
It's a bad hair day.
Yeah, that's a bad hair day.
Stop it!
And there's Ms. Glenda's house. Look how much snow's on the roof.
I know, that's wild, ain't it?
That's gonna be a fucking fall.
Oh, we gotta make a schnauzer van. Out here. A snow schnauzer.
All right. If anything comes up, we'll let you know. Bye.